Welcome to Best of Delaware 2020. We're taking the show on the road to introduce Best of Delaware Week, July 23rd through August 1st. Join us as we visit winners throughout the state and learn what makes them the best. For a complete list of all the fun, visit bestofde.com. Best of Delaware Week, supporting small business across the first state, is underwritten by these fine sponsors. Now, let's begin the celebration.
Hi there. This is Scott Pruden, Senior Editor of Delaware Today Magazine, and we're here today at Green Box Kitchen in Wilmington to talk to owner Jason Aviles about the restaurant's win for Best Vegan and Vegetarian Friendly Restaurant in Upstate Delaware. Don't forget, for DelawareToday.com and Best of Delaware, go to bestofde.com. Let's go inside and talk to Jason. Tell us about the inspiration for Green Box Kitchen.
Inspiration was simple. I mean, in over 60% of Wilmington is categorized as a food desert, which means that you live more than a mile and a half away from access to healthy food. And here in downtown Wilmington, there's no supermarket. So for us, it was that initial problem of how can we provide people with direct access on a local level to fresh, healthy food. And then the second problem that we identified was that a lot of the youth that we had experience working with in the community needed employment. And not just employment, but in a more sustainable fashion, they needed training revolving around entrepreneurship. So what's really unique about Wilmington Green Box is the teens run 100% of the deli operation. So they make, bottle, label, seal the cold press juices in a commercial kitchen setting. They sell them, they learn how to run a POS machine, they make deposits at the end of the day. So from A to Z, they're getting direct experience of what it's like to run a business. So those transferable skills can be able to assist and help them in the future to be able to do what it is they feel passionate about doing.
What's your go-to order for yourself?
Damn, that's hard. I think it depends on my mood. If I'm feeling risky, I'm going for the Belgian waffle. It's not only is it 100% vegan, but it's gluten-free and has vegan butter, grade A organic maple syrup, sliced strawberries, blueberries, and it's guilty.
What's something that your customers may not know about you, but that you'd like to share here?
You know what? A lot of my customers don't know that to this current day, I've lost over 110 pounds. So when this lifestyle came to me, it was at a time when I really needed to make some important changes in my life. And my diet and exercise was a big part of that. And after making those changes, I started to see those results and I stuck with it. And now I've been plant-based for a little over 8 years. So it's been a journey. Definitely hasn't happened overnight.
What's your favorite fruit, vegetable, or plant food?
When strawberry is in season, I love the way they're sweet and they're refreshing. But we use walnuts to make a house weight walnut meat that has the consistency and flavor profile of ground beef, which is hard to understand and comprehend, but when you have the Baja Cali Bowl, you can experience it for yourself. We turn king oyster mushrooms into a chicken-like consistency that we put on top of our chopped Thai salad with a house-made Thai peanut dressing. That's amazing. So I would say from being in the kitchen, creativity has allowed me to explore past my boundaries and learn how we can really mix different ingredients to come up with something unique and something really, really tasty.
And that's a wrap. Don't forget to check back at bestofde.com for a complete list of Best of Delaware 2020 winners and all sorts of other fun stuff related to Best of Delaware 2020.